I'm afraid of my shadow, radioactive oceans and rainbows that swirl in the tide. But I'm not afraid to speak of the darkness, for it must be brought to light. I'm afraid of beginnings, the things yet to happen, afraid of the great divide. But I'm not afraid to speak of the darkness, for it has been brought to light. Well, I see another world where we eat flowers for dinner and we drink the water from the spring. California, don't throw yourself to the sea, for you were never unwanted. And our beautiful country, conceived by our fathers, and God we can no longer trust, defending the values of an old republic, a crisis of consciousness. Robber barons and plunderers who take no prisoners, the jest is now upon us. We bow our heads, by fools we are led. Apathy's consequence. But I see another world where our words we hear will honor, and we drink the water from the spring, knowing our hearts want the same thing. Power is for the hungry, whose nobility we would sanction. And it's a reign of terror taking over. May it come to rest in peace, and playing a game of follow the leader, back and forth between the extremes. And now the lions will stalk us, and there will be bad blood where the endangered meet the sleeping. In a predatorless world, we are the hunted, slowly awakening. Will I see another world where we invite the enemy for dinner and we learn to draw new bounds? Exploring new territories. California, don't throw yourself to the sea. You were part of a bigger picture. So heaven help us, not a passive devil's promise. Inspire us as we mourn, for the angels cannot do our work for us, nor mend the fabric that is torn. Now we're back to making livings, raising children and pollution, who are allergic to the sun, and preaching to converted on empty street corners, for they know not what they've done. Well, I see another world where we would march together, our voices ringing in the street. The stars and stripes of unity, California, don't throw yourself to the sea, for the ballot was cast in your favor. Now the cat's silent songbirds and pigs eat the last curd as we tend our creatures with hooves. And who will become beasts of the wood? Where, oh, where are the last of the wolves? As we honor the elders, animal spirits and masters, by filling pipelines with sand and diverting our wells with the tears of mourning, this land is not your land. Well, I see another world where only animals kill one another, and we drink the water from the spring, forgiving ourselves and our history. And guilt is but a poor man's apology, and you were never forgotten. Our grain so inspired, given to us by Gaia, now have been tempered in seed, and the fields that are doused and drowned in poison we consume so helplessly. And the coal miner's daughters, who don't see a future, would bring their ponies to the light. And I'm not afraid to speak of the darkness, for there is no wrong or right. But I see another world. We honor the gifts of our mother, those colorful quilts and energies, knowing there's a silver lining. California, don't throw yourself to the sea. You always be loving. The artists would suffer while they sing for their supper, traveling down a pirate's stream and taking us back to the dark ages, the highest bid a farthing. I'm afraid of perversion, damning of the feminine, and mining treasures of white. But I'm not afraid to speak of the darkness, for it has been brought to light. Well, I see another world where we eat flowers for dinner, and we drink the warm water from the spring, elevating our hearts and our bodies. California, don't throw yourself to the sea. You will never own.